Wesco Aircraft was downgraded by Bank of America Merrill Lynch due to slower industry growth and falling prices. A $13 price target was issued with an underperform rating. Those shares are down by 1.75%. Deere had its numbers cut by UBS to reflect higher interest expense. A buy rating was issued with a $96 price target. Those shares are down by about 0.1%. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.